International education is everything for me.
To me, international education is transformative.
International education is success.
International education is the future.
International education is eye-opening.
International education for me is openness.
International education is opportunity.
Not only has it allowed me to study something I love, which is neuroscience, but it's also opened my eyes to fields that I didn't even know you could study in university.
International education did not only allow me to get exposed to different cultures and learn different languages, but also I had an opportunity to work in international organizations and film festivals.
I'm from Ramallah, the West Bank, and because of international education, it was possible for me to study biomedical engineering at the University of Rochester and to go on a semester abroad at the University of Sydney in Australia, where I took classes and I learned how to swim and surf.
I believe that international education is important because it exposed me to a different culture and educational system.
It builds your personality and it introduces you to diverse friends and cultures.
International education is important and critical to build bridges, connect people from around the world, to create new communities and change perspectives, to provide opportunities, create peace and understanding within people, and most importantly, to present them with a chance to thrive and reach their potential.
The opportunity to build strong relationships with domestic and international students and work on interesting projects with peers.
Also gives you a different experience and definitely new skills and knowledge.
Education benefits both the college and the international student. I believe that I have brought something with me from Egypt to add to my small Swahili community here.
Bridge Palestine, Education USA, and the Hope Fund are some of the programs that made international education possible for me.
I'd like to thank the Abraham Lincoln Program, who helped me so much with my college essays and with preparing to apply to American universities.
I was very fortunate to have a lot of programs that made international education accessible for me, such as the YES Program that first introduced me to education and life in the United States. The Competitive College Club and Education USA guided me throughout my college application process.
And I also want to thank the Hope Fund above all, because they really did make international education accessible for me.
I'd like to thank the KSSF program for allowing me to be part of international education.
I would like to thank the inspiring and hardworking people at Amadeest, Amadeest Alexandria, Education USA, the Competitive College Club, advisors past and present, and the staff at the Diana Kamel Scholarship Search Fund. Thank you.
If I could thank anyone for making international education possible for me, I would thank every single donor and every person who works at Amadeest for making all these amazing opportunities possible for me.